Thank you to NVIDIA for sponsoring this video. Hello everyone and welcome to a different place today. We are on a gorgeous Minecraft map. This is a treasure map that was built by Kim and Jax. It's the same one that Isco actually played. And today, I am going to play it as well. Check out this beast. But today, everyone, we ain't gonna play it like this. No. Today, everyone, we're gonna play Minecraft RTX, which brings path tracing to Minecraft. Basically, it makes everything look realistic and cute with lights and shadows and loads more stuff. And yeah, that's what path tracing is, apparently. That's what I'm told, at least. To get Minecraft RTX yourself, you need an RTX graphic card with the latest NVIDIA drivers, Minecraft RTX Beta, which is inside the Insider Hub in Windows 10. But all you have to do, everybody, is just go down below in the description box. I have written everything out there. So if you want to play Minecraft RTX, just like I'm going to in a minute, and I'm so excited, everything will be listed out nice and easy for you. And let's be honest, if I managed to do it, I'm sure that you could do it as well. It was easy peasy. All right, well, now that I've explained how to do it, I suppose I better get this beast turned on. All right, so this is without RTX. And this is with RTX on. Oh my God. Check this out. The ball. Oh my God, everything's shiny. Everything's shiny and beautiful. This water is amazing. What does it look like underneath? No way. This is gorgeous. Oh, man. Well, there's loads of barrels everywhere, but I'm assuming that I have to maybe do that first. Oh, man, if I can actually navigate. All right, so we have a book. RTX, The Island by Kim and Jax. Welcome, adventurer. You have woken up thirsty and lost. Oh, no. Your ship is in pieces and you're surrounded by a strange deserted island. You must get home. Search the land and look for clues on how to get home. Hint, RTX on.
I just spotted a duck.
Oh, that's amazing. All right, do you think we have to go, do we have to go to that first, do you think? I'm assuming this is just all the barrels from me poor ship, which, bless it. All right, I found another one, a clue. My ship was held together with zip ties and hope. I cannot repair it, not with nails or a rope. To my left, I see a chest. It twinkles and shines. I think I might get up. I can see vines that I can climb. Friendly hermit creatures with rocks on their backs sit to my right with legs clickety-clack. Which way I go, I cannot choose. The coin will flip. Either way, I cannot lose. How did I not even... How did I not even spot that beast? Oh, this is so cool. It's like a reflection. Stop looking at the water. Let's move on to the gorgeous treasure. Oh, man. It even everything reflects. Oh, man. That is so cool. All right. Woo! All right. What was that noise? I didn't press anything. Oh, I can't. I can't navigate vines. Navigating vines does not work. I lost hearts. I did it. I'm up. Oh, my God. Look at the diamond. This is beautiful. I'm like the queen of the world up here. Let's go to this chest. Hup. Ew, a diamond. 9. Okay. A clue. The chest drew me in. The hermit's soul visit later. This path I have chosen is not exactly straighter. This treasure contains a chest. A strange key inside. Ah! Oh, okay, so the diamond's a key. It seems to be important. It shimmers with pride. Aw. It's numbered 9. That's a puzzle. I should keep a tight hold. I'll need this for later, or so I am told. The path is straight ahead. Looks to lead me inland. Onto grass and mountains, away from the sand. All right, let's go this way. All right, so this looks like a path straight ahead. I see signs. This away, that away. That's funny. Do I go this way or that way? What way do I go? This, oh, ooh. I'm gonna go that way. A clue. I found some food and a shelter. Oh, there's food in there. Cool. A crossroads of all places. This island has many mysteries, like giant stones with weird faces. If I look past these sentinels, on the hill sits a wheel. Shouldn't this be a ship? Yeah, that ain't ideal. If I continue to my left, I see a beach that opens wide. There is a clearing in the trees right near the seaside. It may be worth investigating. It seems I'm not the first here. Should I go check it out? Could they still be there? Yeah, got some food I'm gonna eat. Oh, excuse me. I feel like I want to check out what's this away. Oh, this away isn't anything. Just this funky looking geezer with someone's head on top. Oh, look, there's the well. How cool does that look? Oh, man, this is so cute. Let's go this way. Oh, yes, a chest. I need to go to the... Oh, gold. I don't like the fact there's so many buttons there. Save our souls, the stone placement says. Someone has been here waiting in this bay. The campfire still burns. I wonder where they are. I shout out, hello, but my voice does not carry far. This is a dead end. Turn around and go back. Reread your last clue and get the right track. Oh. Well, I tried. Ooh. Oh, man, look how cool these look. This is like my favourite colour combination ever. And the shadows. Look at the depth that RTX adds. It just gets like little added textures. It's so cool. It looks completely different this side. I suppose because of the sun. Oh, that the sun's blocked by a tree. The sun is blocked by a tree. Now which way do I go? This way? It's more shiny things. Is this another chest? Oh my god, look at this iron. It's so shiny. I found something. Oh, this looks scary. A clue. I see clearly this place, it's unusual at best. It's making me uneasy. I'm starting to stress. I want to go home, but I can't find my way. These stones have no answers. It's best I walk away. This is a dead end. Turn around and go back. Reread your last clue and get the right track. Okay, there's two pathways again. It's trying to confuse me. Oh, the shiny blocks again. Oh, these look... Oh, no. I don't like this. This is TNT. Oh, even the wood looks cool. Hello, chest. I want some more clues. Oh, there's a chest. I found one. How do I get up there? This place is littered with gunpowder and primer. It looks like it's about to blow. All set on a timer. That sounds awful. Crates and boxes full of mystery roam. I care for none of this. Just get me home. This is a dead end. Turn around and go back. Reread your last clue and get the right track. No! Why do I keep going the wrong way? This sucks. Oh, my fringe has shadows. All right, I'll go back. I'm going. All right, let's see if we can get up to that treasure chest up there. Oh, here it goes, a ladder. All right, this looks like it should be the right way. Look at the giant parrot. Let me just check this chest. I don't want to miss something. No, just the gorgeous diamond blocks. They are amazing. Oh my god, is that an octopus? Here's the wheel. Is this the wheel? Yes, here's the wheel. Northwest over the edge, odd stones are rising. They look bewitched and they're certainly surprising. Are they markers or magic? Perhaps I'll go see. Did the people before me know what they could be? Splishing and splashing, someone is having fun. An octopus is bathing under the hot summer sun. I see as company, his rubber ducky fleet floats. I don't want to disturb him, but he holds something and gloats. Oh, okay, the octopus does something. Ooh, is this lapis? Oh man, that is cool. I spy a chest up there and I'm falling in the water. A sword! We found seven. The invitation to join in the water time fun was tempting and exciting, but alas, I had to run. He held a golden key with his council of ducks. From his tentacle I plucked while his friends quacked. Good luck. Booms on the shore rumble underneath. TNT explosives rattle my teeth. It's dangerous over there and should I take care? I'm an adventurer, I say. I can take a dare. Smoke crosses my vision. A cannon in the distance roars. Should I go see what is causing the pebbles to jump on the floor? Looking for smoke. There's I don't know what this is. Oh, there's a chest. Okay, let's not go past anything too quickly right now. Let's not get overly excited. Oh, I see something. There's this that has nothing in it. But in here, I see. I don't know about you, but I think this cannon is massive. Whoever built this here must not been so passive. So heavy to move, it's carved out the dirt. Its wheels made of wood, and if you're under it, it'll hurt. I smell delicious food cooking wafting from the southeast. My tummy grumbles in protest. For sure, it's a noisy beast. I hope they save me a tasty morsel to eat. I'll walk on over there with a smile and a wave to greet. Okay, to the east. How do I know what way's east? There's no F3. I don't see that coordinates. I'm such a noob. I see a fire. Oh, is this it? Hello? Ooh, a chest. Nothing in it. Here's something. Yes. Pro skills. Look at the fire. Ooh, I love the glow. Do I glow when I stand next to it? Hang on. Let's not kill myself. Oh, I do glow. Look, I'm all orangey from the fire. That is a really nice feature. I like that. The fires crackle and the ground is covered in cups. Bubbling brews boil on the cauldrons hanging up. The tent's laid bare, abandoned and empty. It makes no sense because the resources here are plenty. Tombstones mark the horizon, tall and shadowy still. I might have to go over there, but it will be against my will. Pirates have made this island their home because X marks the spot. I wonder if they buried their treasure there and then conveniently forgot. Are we gonna find treasure? We are gonna get our treasure. We worked hard for it. But saying that, I have two things. What are these for? They must be for something. A clue. A sign of respect for those who have passed and a way to remember those who were here last. This graveyard is quiet. I don't hear a sound. There must be a way to get off this island. I'm determined it can be found. This is a dead end. Turn back and go. No! Where be this X? Oh! Is this the X? Oh, all right, hang on. Let's read this first. X marks the spot. Huzzah, this is great. There must be treasure here. I cannot wait. I look around and see that X has been dug, but on closer examination, all I found was bones. Ugh. A boneyard lies south. This is the path I must take. I need to get home because I feel I'm about to break. The beach is covered with bones of unknown creatures. The tide must have brought them in. They're now an island feature. There's no bones in here. Ugh! No. Stupid ambient noises. Ooh, here's bones. Okay, I found some bones. I've been sent to bones, but cannot find a chest. Oh, there's another one over here. Why did I get sent? Oh, is there nothing here? There must be something here, right? Oh, hang on. There's more here. Maybe on top of the bones? A boneyard lies south. This is the path I must take. The beach is covered with the bones of unknown creatures. There's got to be something here. In here? Hello? Ooh. Look at the light in here. No, I just fell and took more of my hearts. I seriously can't find anything anywhere. I've had a nosy in all of these big bone things. Yes! Okay, I got 5, 7, and 9 and a book. I don't think I'm willing to admit how long that took me to find everyone. That was stupid. A breeze comes in like a breath of fresh air. This is where I'll go up to the flag, dancing without care. I have not braved the top of the island, but it looks very far. But if I'm to end this adventure, I must look to the stars. Look to the star. Oh, hang on. Is that like the center bit? Oh, I have to be so careful right now. It says I have to go up, but if I follow the path, maybe it will lead us up, even though this doesn't look like it's going to, does it? This looks like it's the end. This looks like we're back at the beginning. That's our ship and our duck. Fantastic. Oh, there's a flag. I just couldn't see it. All right, well, I think I'm making it slowly up to the flag. Oh, man, this is ridiculous. Hey, we made it. I'm at the top. Oh, here we go. Yes, there's a clue. Chirps and squawks reach my ears, beautiful plumage of parrots appear. To these majestic creatures, I will ask, a way to leave the island is within grasp. Okay, well, I see parrots. I saw them as soon as I turned round. So, over there? Let's head on over there. Let's go to the parrots. Hello, you beauts. Don't you look beautiful up here? Where is me thingy-majig? Did you squish an egg? You're a monster. I didn't. I did. Oh, I nearly did, but I didn't. I'm not a monster. Oh, I need to go up. Up, up, up. I'm up. Yes, I see a chest with loads of bird's poop. Charming. The view from up here is breathtakingly nice. I can see why these birds chose this paradise. Find the skull, they sing with a clacker. One of them's a pretty bird and the other wants a cracker. I'm hoping this is the end. Is this really true? My heart skips a beat. Could this be my final clue? Is this the final clue? I've not even seen a skull. That's not good. But I think I've been around this whole island and not seen one. Where is a skull? I'm assuming it's on top of something, which means I probably shouldn't have come down. And now I'm back at the beginning, but around the other side. I have been around this map God knows how many times. And standing on this lily pad, I think I'm now underneath the skull. Oh, that took far too long for me to find. I'm literally, you could probably do the maths on the golden carrots, how many carrots it took me. I see something, but I can't get up. Hup, hup, hup. Yes, parkour skills for the win. Yes, that actually says the final clue. I found the final clue. Yes, this is the place the birds talked about. I've searched high and low. I've looked all throughout. This cave must hold the key to my escape. I have the puzzle pieces and they look the right shape. Minecraft is big and is only getting better. With RTX features, you'll see the best graphics ever. Remember, the basics is where we all start. That is your ticket off the island, a water vessel to depart. Well, I hope I've got all the puzzle pieces. Look how these glow in the dark. What is this? This looks amazing. And look at the oars glowing under the water. I want to go down. I'm going under the water. Oh, man. All right, anyway. No, don't die, don't die, don't die. Swim. Right, hang on. Let's go on to the boat, maybe? This boat is well cool. I don't really know what I'm looking for. If I'm perfect, there's another duck. Oh, another octopus. Yeah, I don't know what I'm looking for. Maybe down there? Hang on, let's just check all of up here first. There's not a book there. All right, let's go down. Yes! Use your free puzzle pieces to turn the items. What does that mean? What does that mean? Oh, look at the allium in the pot. Oh, it's a good boat! Congratulations! Hey! I have to admit, I sat there for quite a while just turning those, waiting for something to happen. Have I actually done it? Have I seriously done it? What? How did I get in creative? Did it? I'm floating. Hang on. Oh, I just rewatched it. It gave me creative. What? Am I done? This is my congratulations. I've done it. Oh my God, I'm off the island. Yes, we did it. I did it. Man, finding that skull right at the end was enough hard work. Now we can just fly around and check out these graphics, everyone. It's absolutely amazing. So I want to again thank NVIDIA for sponsoring this video and making this video possible so that I can see these beautiful graphics. And again, if you're interested, make sure to go and check out the description box. Anyway, everyone, that's our treasure found, a beautiful boat. So I'll see you all next time. Bye.